You just need to get a video out. It doesn't have to be perfect lighting. It doesn't have to be perfect audio. It would really help if you had really good messaging. I hate when people just regurgitate whatever's in the text-based job description. The whole point of video is to give you information above and beyond what's in the text-based job description. So just regurgitating what's in that text-based job description doesn't do the candidate or the hiring manager any good, right?
It's not additional value. A rule of thumb that might be something that we can import from other areas in our business careers is when we give presentations on PowerPoints, right? So if you're giving a presentation and you've got a PowerPoint slide, don't say what's on the slide. Yeah. We know this, right? I mean, that's like presentation 101. If you've got content on the slide, add color, direction, impact, meaning, add something to what somebody can obviously read on the slide. I don't think you need to be recruiting much more than 5 years to have come across that coaching if you've got a good boss or somebody helping you improve on your presentation skills. Same principle applies to creating a video if you're going to throw it on a video job description. Don't say the same content that's in the bullet points, right? Add color, add dynamics, add something intriguing that complements and not reiterates what's in those bullet points.